Is this the best catch of the year so far?